then, Sara, study well, beta. Okay.
ओके डैड,
Okay, चलो आई ऑल्सो लीव देन एंड माई सिंसियर रिक्वेस्ट पिकअप एंड आई कॉल नो प्लीज.
या नो, यू शुड मेक रूही आल्सो पिक अप योर कॉल्स.
शट अप सारा,
आई मिस यू गर्ल्स, बाय.
बाय.
मिस यू टू डैड.
सारा, सारा, कम ऑन यार, स्टॉप इट. इट विल ऑलमोस्ट बी अ मंथ नाउ एंड जस्ट पिक अप हिज कॉल्स व्हेन ही कॉल्स यू डूड. कम ऑन, यू डोंट पिक अप. वी नीड टू हैव दीज अनोइंग फकिंग ज़ूम कॉल्स एंड आई रियली डोंट वांट टू बी हियर, सो जस्ट प्लीज पिक अप. ओके,
I mean, you ignore his calls anyway, so why don't you ignore the Zoom link also?
how can I ignore it when he says some crap like must join or compulsory or some shit like that?
And you're always so busy, dude. How come?
Bitch, who's earning?
Dad?
Fuck you.
Fuck you, dude.
Dude, why are you snapping at me suddenly? What's up?
Whatever. What's up with you and Dad anyways?
2 days, Sarah. He came for mom's fucking funeral and left in 2 days.
Girls,
Just give us a minute, will you? You're never here for anything anyway, Dad. Don't pretend you suddenly want to come to our lives and solve all our problems, okay? It does not work that way. God. 2 days. 2 fucking days you came for and you fucked right off.
you also fucked right off, Ruhi.
language.
Language? Like, that's what's important to you right now? Language? Oh my God, Dad. Seriously? And Sarah, I stayed for a week. Okay?
Holy shit, dude. What a sacrifice you made for us. Thank
Stop.
you.
Stop pissing me off, Sarah.
Ruhi, please don't talk to your sister like that.
You tell her.
No, then Ruhi, okay, tell me, what should have Dad really done according to you then?
He should have stayed. Okay? Fuck the job with your daughters. Which dad in the right frame of mind would just leave his girls alone and go? I don't know why I bothered, Dad. It's fine. You're never here for anything anyway. Just leave as usual. It's okay.
Listen, Rooney, I didn't have a choice, okay? I would have lost my job, and the life you live isn't bloody free. You know I'm always there for you.
You're always there for us? Excuse me. Tell me, Dad, when were you actually here for us? You missed the majority of our birthdays. You missed my graduation. And somehow you even figured out a way to avoid staying at mom's funeral also. There for us.
No! He was actually there and he was busy. And maybe if you honestly paid attention to what I was saying sometimes, you'd know exactly why, Ruhi.
Exactly, Sarah. Exactly. He's always busy for his family. We're never his priority. Can't you understand that? Are you stupid?
My God, you're just being bitter, honestly, at this point. He was there for us every single time. I don't know how you can't see it, honestly.
Yeah, for you maybe. Never for me. Okay?
You know what? It really doesn't matter because everything is going to be
Sara,
about you.
please. Sara, please stop it. We'll have a talk about this later, okay? And now you get clean study properly.
Yeah, you study for your exams and then you talk.
What the fuck do you think I'm doing right now, Ruby?
I don't know. Being an emo slut, maybe. You've been crying all day, every day, non-stop, Sarah. Like, you're the only one who's hurting. Just grow up, okay?
Okay, that's it. I'm going to stop
Okay,
this right
yeah.
here
I'll
and.
grow up, you say, right? Grow up. Yeah, sure. I'll study well, get a great paying job, and use that as an excuse to never be there for my only sister and take it out all on my dad because he is the source to all my problems, right? Is that it?
Oh my God, what the fuck are you saying, Sarah? I'm always there for you, okay? Not dad. Dad has never been there for you or for us. I have been there. What the fuck is wrong with you?
You know what? It really doesn't even matter, Ruhi. You're fucking heartless is what you are. You didn't shed a tear at mom's funeral and then you're saying that dad doesn't care? That's real big sister shit right there, dude.
Shut up. Okay? What is wrong with you? Is that all you think of me after all this while?
Yes.
Really? That's what I think of you. I have never, not once cared about what I want, Sarah. It's always about how to keep mom happy, how to keep Sarah happy. Oh, let's make sure everyone's happy except Ruhi. Nobody cared about what was happening to me. Nobody saw what was happening to me. Nobody thought of asking me how I was feeling. Only I had to be there for everyone. Oh, Sarah wants this. Let's go get this for Sarah. Oh, Sarah said, let's cheer her up. Oh, mom said, let's cheer her up. Why not Ruhi? What? Say something, no?
Why should I say anything when you're going to make it everything about yourself, Ruhi? It's like it's only no. You and this entire world and the room. Everything goes around you.
Please, stop it. That's enough for you. Think about stuff for a while. Please.
All my life, all I have done, Sarah, is take care of you, okay? And do you think I'm going to sit around while you hurl these stupid accusations at me that are completely baseless? Haven't you grown up? Aren't you old enough? God, you know what? I'm leaving. I'm done. I'm sick of this shit. Fuck you all.
No, Ruhi, please wait.
She's gone, Dad.
You shouldn't have said that, Sarah.
No, Dad, I really should have. She really needed to hear Sarah, it from please, someone.
That's enough. She's right, you know. I've never been there for her. But please don't ever forget that she's always been there for you, no matter what. It's been so hard on her. Please understand. And she's your sister. Don't you know her? She's not like you. She won't talk. You know she's hurting inside, right?
I know. Why didn't you get back on the call, though?
It's going to be a month tomorrow. I was going to ask you to visit mom, buy some flowers, you know. Maybe Ruhi could come over tonight and you two could go together.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Anyway, first things first. Please call Ruhi and apologize to her, okay?
Okay.
And I think I'll take off now.
Dad, can you please stay? Don't go.
Sarah, you know she'll only get more angry if I stay, right? And look, don't let your relationship with your sister get affected because of me. Okay? Just tell Ruhi I love her. And I love you, Sarah. Okay?
I love you too, Dad.
Take care. Bye.
Bye. Hello. Say something, Ruhi. Now you're ignoring me. Look, I'm really sorry for what I said. I really didn't mean any of that. Like, it all just came out in the heat of the moment. You know, I don't mean any of that, right? I'm so sorry for what I said. Can you please come back on the call? Please. Okay, thank you. Bye.
Two things. One, whatever little I'm earning for the both of us. Okay. Don't undermine that. It puts food on your plate.
I'm sorry.
And two, I'm not heartless, Sarah. It's just that I find it very difficult to get in touch with my emotions. And I guess even, you know, as a little girl, seeing all the things happening at home, seeing mom and dad fighting so much, seeing dad being away and all of that, just watching mom get hurt, I guess ever since then, I just shut everything down. I didn't want to feel hurt that way, you know? So I just avoided confronting my emotions altogether, I guess. I don't know, Sarah. It's just, it's been really difficult for me as well, okay? And if I break, I'll go all the way down and it's very ugly, okay? And I didn't want you to see that. Not on mom's funeral, okay? I was just trying so hard to just be strong for you, okay? That's why I couldn't cry. Not like I didn't want to. I'm sorry if you feel like I've been growing distant, that I haven't been there for you as much ever since it happened. It's been hard on both of us. I'm trying so hard to process this. I'm sorry.
No, Ruchi.
I should have done better. I'm sorry.
No, you don't have to be sorry. It's just, it wasn't easy.
I know.
And I'm really sorry for lashing out on you like that. I didn't mean any of that.
I know. It's okay. I guess I'm sorry too. One second. I'm getting a lot of messages. Who's this? Dad is spamming me on WhatsApp. That's new.
What is he saying?
I don't know. We'll see later.
But usually spams on the absence group, right? Why is he spamming you?
I have no idea what the man does, what he does.
Oh, it's probably because mom's number is still on the group.
Okay.
I mean, it was his wife. It probably makes him sad.
I guess. I think mom's sim has a month of data left.
So?
You're running out of data every day. Just use that, okay? It's in my wardrobe. Come on, Sarah. It's fine. Just use the sim. It's fine.
No, I don't want to talk about it. It's way too soon.
Fine.
Anyways, what did dad say?
Fine. Let me open this message.
Why are you smiling?
Man honestly has no idea how to deal with daughters, dude.
What do you mean?
And all you say. Wait, get ready. Ruhi, I know you don't want to talk to me. And Sarah said a lot of things she did not mean. But can you please check on your sister? She seems very sad and exhausted.
No. You know, he only asked me to apologize to you.
Really? What did he say?
That I shouldn't have said what I said, and that you're different, and you're hurting too. Yeah.
Glad he finally realized, ma'am. Anyway. Yeah. He's nice sometimes, I guess.
He is. Yeah. So, what else did he send?
Right, hold on. Can you please give her some motivation to study for her exams? Ask her to wash her face every 30 minutes. It makes her feel fresh. Please give her motivation.
What? They say wash my face every 30 minutes.
Yeah, bro. Wash your face every 30 minutes. It'll make you feel fresh. You can all do this. Face wash ad.
He's a dermatologist also. No.
Ah, ha, 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 ha. Oh. Okay, he's sending something. Motivation for you and Sarah. And there are a bunch of pictures. What is this? Oh my god! What? Dad is sending memes?
Memes?
That's
what? Me?
Oh my god. What? One second, hold on. I need to share my screen. This is far too important for you to be missing out. Let me share my screen. Hold on.
Oh, dude. His favorite daughter told about memes.
That's you only, please. God.
Oh, please.
Be careful when you shop online. We ordered a German Shepherd and now this guy lives with us.
So good. Wow, I'm so impressed.
This is not funny, dude. What the hell?
It's kind of funnier.
Yeah, only you will find something like this funny, okay.
An old grandma.
Ah, okay, next. What does the house wear a dress? This is so bad.
Why are you giggling at this? This one you found funny.
So bad. No, because it's like, oh my god, Sarah was wrong the first time itself. She's wrong the second time also.
Oh, please. Funny. This was just an offhand, like he got wrong. But it's fine.
Yeah, okay.
He'll recover. Next one will be great.
You make sight, bro. What is this? Pyramid, pyramid, pyramid.
So bad.
What a guy, dude. Oh my god. So cute. Fine, I will agree that this is very cute. What is this? Okay. You and Sarah love to dance to this song, remember.
What song this week? Sarah, dumb bitcher. What do you see me as?
Because you are Sarah, dumb bitch.
Shut up.
You didn't even answer
me. I don't remember dancing to
Did you eat lunch finally, properly? Or did you again?
Yeah, I ate. God.
Let me share computer sound. Hold on.
I don't remember dancing to incentive ad. Let's stop.
Here, make your very own monster unadapted mind.
What are you watching in your free time?
Your monsters teach you a nap.
That is the video, bro. Oh,
that
oh,
month.
My god.
Is that the game song?
Yeah! Oh my god.
Hey, Ruby, are you ready? Are you ready?
I'm ready. Are you ready? Please don't mess it up. You always mess it up.
I won't mess it up. It's been 10 years. Shut up.
Exactly. Even then you find out, I'm sure you figure out a way to... Okay, ready. It's not this, bro. How many times in 10 years back also I corrected you on this? It's not that.
Flashbacks, can you stop?
Yeah.
You know what? Have fun now, grandma.
That's a terrible performance. Hold on, let me stop sharing. Cute video.
But dude, Dad really hit a home run with this one, no?
Yeah, you're really impressed. He remembers. I'm impressed. Wow, what a home run! Do you think he remembers about that infamous birthday of yours?
Of course, he does. Everyone remembers about that. That was such a nightmare.
Yeah, for everybody else. Okay. I stayed up for days trying to choreograph the perfect dance routine to the ketchup song. And you were being so unhelpful and so bad. So bad.
First of all, who put in all the hard work to figure out it was mom's favorite song? Me. And then who tripped the both of us and made us fall into the cake? You. And you're talking. The hypocrisy in that statement.
Sarah, I need to tell you something.
What?
That was never mom's favorite song, actually. She said that because it was your favorite song. And it was your birthday. She was like, yeah, let's dance to my favorite song. Come on, children. Stupid.
That did not happen. She told me.
That's what happened. Exactly. She told you. That's the point.
Who lies about their favorite song?
to their kid, yeah, duh, to their little tiny kid.
Shut up. You're just saying that you mess with me.
Fell face first into the cake when nobody tripped her because her little legs could not carry her all the way across.
I will ask her one day, okay?
Okay. Yeah, dude. What a fun day, dude. This is damn good.
Yeah.
So
the cake was so nice, no?
Yeah. Only you would remember because only you ended up eating the cake, okay?
Maybe that was my whole plan, okay? That I want to have the cake all by myself. Genius.
Evil genius. Pure genius. Talent. Thank you. Wow. Yeah. So, everyone was laughing so hard that day. Especially mom. Remember?
Yeah. She has such a beautiful smile, no?
The best.
The best? Are you sure you haven't seen this smile?
Enough ego boost for the day. God.
Oh, please. You're just jealous that you didn't get mom and I's jeans. Maybe that's why
you're
related with dad.
Because I see. Wow. Plan after plan. Genius.
Mm.
You feel better now?
Yeah, I do.
Hi, Ruhi. Do you feel better now?
Hi, Ruhi. Do you feel better now?
I do. Thank you so much for asking all by yourself. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Oh, it's my pleasure.
Mm-hmm. Fine. Stupid people.
By the way, Dad asked us to go visit mom tomorrow. It's going to be a month, right? And he asked you to come to Bangalore, I think. I don't know.
Yeah, I'll talk to him.
You'll talk to him?
Shut up.
Shut
the fuck up. Wow, look at you, Miss Cheerful. Wow, such an amazing sister. Spent all my time and energy to cheer your stupid ass up. God, ungrateful.
Yeah, you are amazing.
Yuck. Please, never again. Enough. I don't want sappy, gross stuff, okay? No. Thank you.
Excuse me. I yell at you, you have a problem. I say nice things about you, you have a problem. There's no winning with you.
Yes. Your presence, that's annoying. Truly.
Shut up. Just shut up.
Okay.
By the way,
yeah.
Ruhi, look down and tell me you're not wearing my shirt. Give it back, you loser.
Bye.
You don't want shorts,
love you.
Fuck you, Ruabza.